9-game road streak, but with an All-Star break in the middle of it. What does that sort of do to help you guys get a little bit of time for yourselves in between?
I think it's nice that that All-Star break kind of breaks that up for us. It's a time we can get away from the rink a little bit, get some rest and some recovery. I know, you know, some guys have got injuries and stuff like that. So, no, it's a good time to get some rest and get geared up for this road trip coming up.
Injuries were certainly a big part of January for the Moose, but the team getting healthy as we sort of work our way into February. What is that doing with the lineup? Is that increasing morale and allow you guys to be a little bit more excited?
Yeah, I think, this whole year, we've been happy with our lineup no matter who it is. Guys get injured, guys get called up, they get sent down, people are shuffled around. But I think it's just on us to be ready in whatever situation. If we get the call or if we're not playing, I'm confident in our group that we're going to be ready either way.
You mentioned just the different minutes that people have played at the same time, well represented at the All-Star game this past week. So what does that say about the lineup that you were able to sort of maintain a level play, even though some of the guys who went to the All-Star game weren't currently with the team?
Yeah, no, for sure. A great opportunity for them, and hopefully they enjoyed it. I know some people think maybe that hurts our chances in some games, but no, I think we dealt with it well and we're very happy with our efforts in Belleville and Laval, and to get 3 wins on that road trip, huge for our confidence.
For yourself, over the last sort of stretch, you've been playing in all sorts of different places in the lineup. Opportunity or a challenge for you?
A bit of both, I think. Definitely a great opportunity. And just trying to make the most of it. I don't think I changed the way I prepare or try to change my game at all. Just work on what's got me here to this point, and things usually work out.
Bit of a different season for you in terms of being in the AHL, but you've got a lot of playoff experience and championship experience in your past. Next stretch is 17 straight games against the division. How important are those as we work our way towards the playoffs?
No, for sure. I think they'll be really important. 17 games, that's probably going to set a lot of things. That'll bring us pretty close to the end of the season. It's going to be huge games as far as playoff position goes.
Having the little bit of break right before that, what do you do to keep momentum going from the 3 wins just before the break that you can sort of carry into Rockford this week?
I think, like I talked about, just making sure we get a rest and take care of ourselves over this break. Hopefully the guys have done that, and then getting a good skate tomorrow in Rockford and hopefully pick up right where we left off.